So I'm Dan Murray, 905 Nora Drive in Burlington. I guess it was right around 7-ish. We looked outside, the skies looked really bad. And then we just heard this incredible noise when we looked up. The clouds just started to swirl. We ran into the basement, and then it sounded like a giant explosion. And we came out to find, you know, a 50-year-old oak tree on our car. It was crazy.